Alpha Squad. I am the UNSC Fleet Coordinator, AI Harrison. It's a pleasure to meet you. We'll be working together a lot today. Now, I understand that some personnel have been cautious of working with an AI since the whole created debacle. But I assure you, I have nothing but the best interests of humanity at heart. Besides, I'm part of the ship you're on, and I control the life support systems. So be nice.
Thanks, Chief.
Alpha Squad, do you read? This is Bravo 4 from 2nd Platoon. I'm the squad radio handler. At the moment, we're positioned just on your flank to the east. I'll try to keep you updated if we see hostiles heading your way.
Fall back, Marines! They nearly ran us over.
Thank you.
Requiem right when we had that mass recall on Hornets. I bet he could have flew right over to that glowy spaceship before it escaped to take out New Phoenix.
Hey, get in here and help!
Lives added.
Stand down!
Five lives left.
Did you miss me?
Still alive out there, Alpha Squad. Bravo 4 here. We just need the bandit to start bringing out elite mercenaries, be advised.
Governed the unwilling.
That shouldn't be. They shouldn't even be on the Ark, let alone in this desert. They all seem a bit disoriented. None of them have been able to tell us how they got here yet. Once we figure this out, I'll let you know.
Lives added. 5 lives left.
Next time, I would prefer a more decisive victory. Hoorah!
Added.
Thank you.
That'll learn them. They never saw it coming.
Alpha Squad, you picked a good time to show up. It's buy one, get one free. Nah, just kidding. Pick something.
Like that.
plasma swords onto our guns? I saw a Marine nearly burn his arm off when he bumped into some Spartan IV coming around a corner. Who approved that idea? ODST's inbound.
Hey, fuel my face! I will make good use of this!
Okay. Now this is getting really strange. Remember those Marines I was telling you about earlier? The ones we're finding in the desert that shouldn't be here? Well, now we've found Spartans, and elites, and all sorts of people that really shouldn't be here. Some of these Marines retired 5 years ago. Some of them we have listed as KIA. None of them can tell us anything. They were just minding their own business, in whatever time or place they should be in. Then they were here, wandering in the desert. Oh, and those enemies you're fighting. They shouldn't be here either. The Banished, sure, a lot of them came here by ship, but there are way more of them here than they could have possibly have fit in the ships they brought with them, from clans that don't even have any ships anymore. And some of the things we're seeing you fight, they shouldn't be here either. I wish I had a good explanation for you, but for now, just be ready for anything.
I see it.
And if you see any of our guys out there, help them out.
Squad, it's Bravo 4. More vessels coming your way.
This is Titus. Sarah, be advised. Our scouts have spotted a lot of Sangellian grunts from an unknown faction patrolling the dunes, possibly Covenant remnants. They're taking shots at us, and somehow they've got sentinels helping them too. But Sarah, they're engaging the humans.
Feel your power.
Just give you a window to get out of there.
The other clans will fight them off. You just enjoy your arena, Titus. And I'm not leaving until I bring back our leader.
want soldiers, as long as it's green. Huntress 1, dropping you in Spartan. Try to keep up for us regular folk, eh?
Yes, sir.
Oh! Attachments. Be careful. the Grizzly, where one guy can shoot three guns. Why do we have the machine gunner on the Scorpion stick their head out the damn thing? I swear I'm the only one who thinks about these things.
Take no pleasure in doing what must be done.
I see trouble.
This is completely unacceptable. Stay still, then I will end it quickly.
Unacceptable!
Yeah.
stay still, and I'll end it quickly. Damage! That hurt me, Cleaver! Warning! If you continue to attack, I will tell you!
Squad, we've got a surprise for you. So, out of the people that are appearing here that really shouldn't be, we've found a few bona fide war heroes. And get this, they're combat ready and already eager to get back in the fight. We can't concentrate all our assets in one place, so pick someone you want to help you out, and we'll send them over.
I'm prepared for war.
Lives added.
Thank you.
when Spartan Branch started experimenting with taping alien plasma swords onto our guns? I saw a Marine nearly burn his arm off when he bumped into some Spartan 4 coming around a corner. Who approved that idea?
I knew you would ask for our aid eventually! The swords of St. Helios are with you!
My buddy's gone!
Hey, Alpha Squad. I've been doing some thinking, which for me takes a couple of microseconds for even the most complicated problems. And yet, I spent a few minutes trying to understand all this. Finally, it took hearing one of the ship's janitors talking to a cook for me to realize what's going on here. Time travel. It has to be. There's no other explanation. The enemies you're fighting and the Marines who are appearing in the desert, they've been pulled across space and time to be here. The science guys agree that it's the only explanation. Not that they agree on or believe in any science behind it. I guess now the questions are why and how. It seems mostly military personnel are appearing out there, and they're getting here armed, thankfully. We thought at first any civilians getting warped out there might just be dying in the desert, but we'd have seen them by now. We have seen a couple of insurrectionists out there, and even found a couple of old farmers from Reach with just their shotguns, but no children or unarmed people so far. Same for the enemies. They're all coming here ready to fight. What can this mean? I'll keep you updated when we figure out more.
Lives added.
Yeah! He looks like hell.
Thank you.
Huntress 1 dropping off Marines. Make some room.
Is that all of them?
Burn hole!
No! Oh, damn! It hurts!
Now I'm pissed.
explore a planet without bringing a planet-sized armory with us. I hope not. I like this job. We're just gonna have to melt those rifles down. We don't have the blueprints for those old backpack self-reloaders. What a gimmick.
Grab it now!
hearing so much about. I have an offer for you. There are those of us in the Banished who love a fierce fighter, human or otherwise. Come, show me and my troops what you are capable of in my arena. And perhaps together we can sway the minds of even the most stubborn of Sanhiri. I will gift you vehicles from my own personal collections, should you perform well. And you may even end up getting some fans, some of whom will fight alongside you, if you want them anyway. So what do you say? Ready to put on a show?
Alpha Squad, are you really going with that brute? I mean, if it helps bring peace with the Banished, I can't really argue against it. I just can't believe you really went with them.
Thank you. Don't exert yourself on our accounts!
Lives added.
Here's what we've got in stock. Fortress 1 dropping off some backup.
Rage, fuel my pain!
Ready! Up!
we're just gonna have to melt those rifles down. We don't have the blueprints for those old backpack self-reloaders. What a gimmick.
Yeah. My betrayer.
Human.
Your nobility has blinded you, as ever.
We were told we
could fix the man. So misguided.
I need a weapon.
Lives added.